A new beginning. Fresh air, a September breeze. Time to start all over again. Oh, never mind. The Falcons offense still sucks. If we learned one thing from Thursday night's nonsense season opener, it's that drafting Calvin Ridley didn't magically fix whatever ailed the Atlanta Falcons last year. Steve Sarkisian is still as big a downgrade from Kyle Shanahan as possible, seemingly forgetting to throw to Julio Jones in the game's most important red zone moments. But never mind that now. What happened to Matt Ryan? He was supposed to pick up the slack for Sark's play calling, and instead he's just taking sacks. His arm looked weak, and his MVP-level pinpoint accuracy seemed gone. In a division as strong as the NFC South, I'm already done with this team.